History repeats itself. History repeats itself. People stayed at home and read books and listened and they rested. And made art and played. And made art and played. Today, 2020, and learn new ways of being, and in the absence of people who lived in ignorant ways and stopped and listened and stopped and listened more deeply. Someone meditated, someone prayed, someone met their shadow, and people began to think differently. And in the absence of people who lived in ignorant ways, dangerous, meaningless, and heartless, and when the danger ended and people found themselves, they grieved for the dead and made new choices and dreamed of new visions and created new ways of living. History repeats itself. Today, 2020. Racing back and forth. Racing back and forth. Longing for a return to normality. Trying to stitch our future to our past. And refusing to acknowledge the rupture. And refusing to acknowledge the rupture. But the rupture exists. It offers us a chance. Offers us a chance to rethink the doomsday machine. Nothing could be worse than a return to normalcy. Nothing could be worse than a return to normality.
Pandemics have forced humans to break with the past.
Pandemics have forced humans to break with the past and imagine their world anew.
This one is no different. It is a portal.
It is a portal, a gateway between one world and the next. We can choose to walk through it, dragging the carcasses of our prejudice and hatred, our avarice,
our data banks and dead ideas, our dead rivers and smoky skies behind us. Or we can walk through lightly with little luggage, ready to imagine another world.
a little luggage, ready to imagine another world, and ready to fight for it.
And ready to fight for it. Or we can walk through lightly with little luggage, ready to imagine another world.
With a little luggage, ready to imagine another world. And ready to fight for it.
And ready to fight for it.